Everybody! Hey, everybody! The humans are gone. Time to wake up. Huh? Nobody's moving. I got an idea. Yeah.
Pipsqueak? Are you the only one here?
No.
Don't play with me, Chicky. I don't see anybody. Where are your friends? Hey, come out!
Calm down, Bear. We're right here.
Who are you?
Man, nice to meet you. And who are you?
Who am I? I am called Omar the Mighty from the planet of brave bears.
Really?
That's right. Any doubts, feel free to put me through a test of strength. I can do anything!
Wow, that sounds really cool to me. Come out, everybody. I want to introduce you to Omar from planet Brave Bear.
Where is Brave Bear?
Omar, you sound like a great toy, but what do you know how to do?
Huh? Toy? I'm the strongest bear in the universe.
Oh, yeah? Let's see this.
No problem. Watch this. So what do you think he's gonna do?
I don't know.
Now watch my strength and I launch it into the air!
Whoa! What are you trying to do?
And that's just a taste of what I could do.
Omar! Huh? Would you please watch what you're doing? You could hurt someone.
But...
Good one,
Dad! A double! A triple? Here's another one!
You're quadruple! I think I just did watch that!
Very impressive. And now you've given me an even better idea.
What do you think he's gonna do now?
Who knows?
Check it out, and look what I can do!
What a show-off!
Yeah.
And now, for the greatest jump of all! Oh no!
Quick,
how am I gonna get down?
Yeah, well, I say it serves him right for showing off.
Yes, he's a show-off, but he's still our friend. We can't just leave him hanging like that. We have to help him out. Friends stick together when there's trouble.
I have an idea. Let's get those balloons.
Idea?
Where is she going? A floating rabbit
will reach Omar in no time.
She's going. Go get him.
Me fall, please.
Don't be afraid.
Huh? Me afraid? Never.
All right, brave Omar.
That was great. Come up here, Chicky, so you can see what Nan is doing.
Wow! I didn't know rabbits and bears could
fly. Hey! I want to go down, not up.
Don't worry. You'll be safe on the ground in no time. I promise.
That's one way of bringing Omar back to Earth.
Nan always knows how to solve problems. You'd think she was using a parachute instead of balloons. She makes it look so easy, doesn't she? I just love it.
I can't believe it. Look at all of them laughing at me. We've got to get down now.
Have you gone crazy, Omar?
Let go of them now.
No, but we'll fall.
Just give them to me.
We've got to help them.
That bear is just a disaster.
And I mean now.
I knew it would end badly.
Let's go.
Guys, don't forget about me.
Come with me, Chicky.
Thanks. Let's go.
Come on.
Speed it up. But where in the toy store, are we?
I can't believe I got stuck in some crazy contraption. Finally. Hey, what's this? Awesome, it's an airplane. Omar the Aviator, at your service.
Omar, wait. What are you doing with that airplane? It's dangerous. You could get hurt.
Oh, danger, Schmanger. I've piloted these things a million times. I'm a great aviator.
Do you really know how to fly that?
Jump on in and you'll see. Prepare for takeoff.
Guys, I have a bad feeling about
Whose
this.
Whose bright idea was this?
Guys, look down for the
airplane.
Careful
up there.
Impress them with some aerial acrobatics. Then they'll know just how mighty Omar the Mighty is. Let's go! That was so awesome! Are you okay, Nan?
Real impressive, Omar. But what do you say about maybe some solid ground under our feet? Please, please land this hunk of junk for me already, please.
Nothing to worry about with Omar in charge. Did you see their faces?
Whoa! Omar, what's going on with this thing?
I just don't know.
The boxes are about to collapse!
Almost!
Help
over here!
I don't know how to swim, though!
We need help over here, guys!
We have to turn on the escalator! We have to turn on the escalator or we'll never get there on time!
I'm afraid I can't reach it from here. We need reinforcements.
Thanks, man.